stop, rebound. A couple of Canucks were there. Neither Garland nor Dickinson could find it. Pionk still struggling. There's Pettersson. Scores. The pass went right by Pionk, who is hobbled for the Jets. And Elias Pettersson whipped it home to make it 5-1 Vancouver.
Shoot the puck more. That's what they wanted Elias Pettersson to do, and now he's got 5 goals in the last couple of weeks. There's Neal Pionk, and it's off the, almost at the laces. And he just, the Jets never got control. The ref couldn't blow the whistle because the Jets never had the puck, and Pionk can't move. And that's why Elias Pettersson is so wide open, and he just flings it high short side on Connor Hellebuyck.